Meantime, the Gilas Pilipinas national team has entered the home stretch of their buildup for the 2014 FIBA World Cup. After concluding a rigorous training camp in Miami, the team is now in Spain prepping for tune-up games that will be the basis for the club's final 12-man roster. According to the PBA's website, Gilas will hold two-a-day practices and then compete in a pocket tournament in France against such teams as France, Turkey, and Australia. Gilas will also participate in another mini-tournament in Spain before heading to the FIBA competition on August 28th.